Hi everyone, I'm in the Oak Room with our indoor cycle instructor, Ingrid Oliver. We've got something exciting to tell you. Have you ever tried indoor cycle here at Shell Point? Tell our residents what they can expect for the month of March.
Well, what we're excited about is we found out that from many residents' feedback that they are a little bit shy to try class just because they've never been on a bike before. So I'm offering one free trial class for the month of March only. And it needs to be someone that has never tried a class with me here at Shell Point. You can just call me or email me to set up a reservation to come try a free class in March.
Okay, now when are the classes held?
They're always Monday through Thursday at 9 a.m. to 9:45 a.m. in the Oak Room here at the Woodlands.
Okay, so the class starts at 9. They call you beforehand just to reserve the bike, right?
Yes.
Because they are limited, we don't have an overwhelming number of bikes, so they need to secure their bike. What time should they arrive to prep and everything?
Usually the very first time you ever come at least 15 minutes prior to class. I'm always here. There'll be some paperwork for you to do, and I will give you your little cheat sheet so that all the measurements that I help you to tailor exactly to your body type, you can write down on that sheet so that next time you can come just a few minutes before class and be ready to ride.
That's right, because someone our height would set the bike differently than someone 6 foot, 6'2", right?
Exactly.
Okay, what should they expect when they ride?
Well, one of the things that I talk about immediately is just to give me feedback as they go so that I can know if they're feeling that any joints are feeling uncomfortable, if their breathing is feeling uncomfortable, then we can make adjustments as we go with the things that I'm guiding in class for making intensity harder or easier, making the intervals longer or shorter, and I'll help everyone get through a nice ride and have a great workout.
Okay, well, fantastic. I love your class. I've heard so many positive remarks from, you know, you say go at your own pace. Everyone is different. So I really enjoy that, and I know our residents will too. For those who have taken advantage of your class before and the ones that are coming in brand new in March for that free class, what is the fee for an individual class, just one class?
If you just try one, it's $15 to try the class after you've done your free trial in March. If you are really loving it, you can buy packages of 10 and they're $12 each, so you pay $120 and then you ride any 10 you want at any days that you pick.
Fantastic. Well, thank you for offering this. You have a fantastic idea. This is wonderful for the month of March to have our clients come on into the Oak Room, hop on a bike, and get to try indoor cycle for free at no cost this time. So thank you for being here with me. And if you're interested, please call Ingrid Oliver at her email. You can email her or give her a phone call to reserve your free trial class in March. Thanks, Shell Point. Stay well.
Thank you.